Lidl is a German grocery retailer and came to the UK in 1994. Lidl has a different approach to grocery retailing with smaller range, smaller stores and a ruthless focus on efficiency and keeping the cost and prices down. This results in low prices on good quality food. 20 years later, Lidl's UK market share was 3.1%, enough to make it a substantial business with £3.2 billion annual sales, but a small player in the UK grocery retail market. To grow, Lidl needed more customers. A growth in grocery retail depends on taking more market share from competitors. This is not a market which can be expanded. Everyone buys food. There is no new sector to expand into or customer segments to bring in. Another dynamic of the grocery market dictates that these new customers had to come from all competitors. There is a significant overlap in the customer bases of the different retailers. Standing in the way of Lidl's ambitions were poor brand perceptions, the roadblocks preventing shoppers from trying Lidl. Underpinning the skeptical view of shoppers was a reasonable assumption. You get what you pay for. If something is more expensive, it's probably better. If it is cheaper, it's probably worse. But Lidl's operate a little different business model, one which allows good quality products to be sold at affordable prices. The key challenge for communication was to address these poor perceptions, removing the roadblocks for unlocking growth by persuading people that their skepticism was unfounded. The key to the strategy was confidence. Confidence in the quality of Lidl's products. Confidence in their great value. Confidence that when people discover Lidl, they would be converted. This confidence was reflected in the proposition, Surprise with Truth. Lidl's unique mix of quality and low prices is surprising because it upends the assumption that you can't have both. Lidl designed a campaign to create the same sense of surprises through advertising that we saw in existing advocates of Lidl's unique mix of quality and low prices.
Everyone knows we're Lidl on price, but let's talk about what we're big on. Big on quality, from prime cuts to donuts. Big on the big shop, fully loaded trolleys, cupboards and nachos. Big on big nights out and big nights in. Big on bigger breakfasts, strong coffee and runny yolks. Big on leaving Wednesdays a little al dente. Scrubbing up well and scrubbing up well. Big on the best of the bunch. Big on award-winning nappies for happy little chappies. Big on DIY and okay, why not?
Yeah. Were you going to use that in Peckham?
Big on award winners and TV dinners. Big on the host with a roast and big on all the trimmings. Big on big names and family favourites. Big on hiding award-winning veg in a different five a day, every day. Big on sustainable fishing. Big on free-range farming. And definitely big on British. Now that's big on quality and always Lidl on price.
Over a period of 4 years, the brand set out to drive mass market penetration by improving brand perception and ultimately unlocking sales and market share growth. The brand has witnessed profitable growth. Annual market share and household penetration figures show a marked jump from 2014 onwards. Lidl now has more customers per square meter than market leader Tesco and other fellow discounters like Aldi. Consumer perceptions have changed too. Since mid-2016, tracking has shown a majority agreeing that Lidl's fresh produce is of high quality. Since 2014, Lidl has continued to surprise and sales have continued to rise.